Lieutenant General Tanz commanded the Nibelungen Division. He was the youngest Wehrmacht general, a hero at Leningrad, a pet of Hitler, a remarkable officer. We Poles detested him. He arrived in Warsaw on the day the woman was killed. He too was unaccounted for that night.
First roadblock, set up there.
Yes, sir. Sniping last night came from a street two blocks away.
The entire quarter is to be sealed off. We shall take a leaf from the fisherman's book. First, we'll mark out a wide perimeter, then we'll start combing the outlying streets. That should set the fish in motion. Of course, they'll try to make off in the opposite direction, but we'll have roadblocks there to cut them off. By the time we've closed the net, we'll have them exactly where we want them, with their backs to the ghetto wall.
Excuse me, General, what about the civilian population? At the latest estimate, this section of the city contains about 80,000 inhabitants.
One can hardly talk of a normal civilian population in this place. I regard the experience to be gained from this operation as absolutely indispensable. Hold it at 20.
Now, about those flamethrowers, sir, to be on the safe side, I've requested three times as many as needed.
Scared of children.
I think they're hungry.
What food do we have?
Some sandwiches, sir.
Bring them to me.
Yes, sir.
Yes, you're quite right. They do look hungry. Poor little devils.
Your lunch, sir.
Open.
Yes, sir.
Your hands. Look at those nails. Not even Polish children should be given such muck. Make a note. Food and sweets to be carried at all times for the children. It does no harm to win their confidence. As for him, he's relieved as my orderly. Home leave cancelled. Filthy pig. Last week he offered me an unwashed glass. Now he enters my sight looking as though he just exhumed his grandmother with his bare hands. Absolute cleanliness. That's what I demand from the people around me. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
As for our immediate requirements, see they're fully met.